Speaking of editing stuff right now for the next episode right now, so if it seems like I'm kind of off right now, it's because I slept like 4 o'clock in the morning last night doing stuff. But this is a loss. I know we saved a girl, right? Wait, what? Wait, no. I remember that I saved a girl. And you, Logan. Is it? Yeah, this is it right here. You got the game, and then, like, I ended off the show talking with the Cthulhu guy, but for some apparent reason, actually. The last showing ended off with there's some problems until, like, for some reason, whenever it cuts to an actual, like CG cutscene, or. And it involves, like, the guy going in a flashback, like, the stream just freezes at times. So, the fuck? I don't know where I'm going. No free loot right there. Oh yeah, we just saved the girl. I got two girlfriends now, and I gave her the lightsaber. South, questing. Nope, fuck. Oh yeah, I forgot the duel ring. My guy has not learned lightsaber training at all, so. I guess that's the only thing. I do know what to do right now, actually. I don't know where to, I don't know what the fuck to do right now. Can I talk to this chick?
Hey, look at this! A real live celebrity right here in my shop. If times weren't so tough, I'd give you a discount, seeing as how you're a big celebrity and all. But with the Sith
They
occupation, I
ended
can
off with
barely
like
afford to
people
keep the
dying
doors
and like
open.
no one winning at all. Let me see you got for sale.
Because of the Sith quarantine, I haven't been able to stock any new inventory, but.
Sith sniper. Now you can get sniper rifles in this game. Do you know that part or not? Sending stead field generator. Nothing here. Well, med pack. Buy as much med packs as you can. M16, right? To the dual ring of death shtick. Whatever the fuck that thing is. Messages, nope. Quest. The door. Oh, escaping tower. Some messenger has informed you at an a Mandalorian working for a local coroner wants a meeting, although associating with a. No, wait, with the. Mandalorian? Okay, I know what they're talking about, the Mandalorian. He's either.
Hey, Bastila. You ever use the Force just for fun? You know, a little jolt to the Force to trip up some jerk who's ticking you off?
I would never use the Force
for
such
petty
and trivial revenge. The mere thought of it's preposterous.
Can you please
come
ask me a
on.
Question?
There's gotta be times when you've thought about it. Don't be so stuck up. You can tell me.
I am not stuck up. I merely have the years of training to give me the wisdom and
so
understanding
stiff.
To see how childish such an act would be.
Childish?
She's kind of a duck face
Is that a
also.
Crack about my age? You ain't much older than me, Miss High and Mighty. Just because you're some Jedi doesn't mean you can be a prissy little.
Oh!
What the? Hey, that wasn't funny!
I have no idea what you're talking about, Mission. Come now, we have to get going. Please, do try to be less clumsy in the future.
She's so stiff. It's hard. No, if I talk to her, Galen Jedi.
How can I help?
You know, let's play. No, that's all. Aw, if I talk to her, I can, like, learn Jedi duty. That's it, it's. No, it's apartments, right? No. That leads to some scientist crazy guys, that's not there. Oh, yeah, by the way, I am sorry for, like, this right here, actually. Like, for some reason, I can't get the green screen to not, like. I only had a black keyboard. Nope, didn't work. Ethordian?
She offered to. She enjoyed it out.
You see, when she keeps hitting and kicking me,
and
reason that what if I fight back, I could be arrested.
Alright.
Yeah! Back to where you came from. We don't want your kind up here.
Oh, you little shits.
And keep me on
your species will listen. Leave the Ithorian alone. Sure, what the fuck?
Why do you care what happens to some scummy alien? He's just a freak.
A freak of
nature.
Yeah,
he isn't even supposed to be in the upper city.
Fine, I don't want to get him. Just because he's different doesn't give you the right to attack him. Oh my, no. Get out of your punks or you'll be the ones in pain. Yeah, I'll go with that one.
Oh, run for it!
I'm not gonna tell him no, stop it. No, stop it, please. I'm a good person. Don't attack the alien. This is perfect commentary for Mexicans, right? I don't know. You should be okay. I'm glad you helped. You look courteous. I've got a med pack. Let me. No! Any kind of reward? One more, thank you for saving me of those here. Ah, blah, blah, blah. No. Oh, I got XP. I got XP, though. Where does this lead again? No comments. Ignore the three people with weapons. Yeah. I do know that you are going to get your own protocol, Jordan. You're going to be pretty badass. I don't know if protocol droids can use a lightsaber, so I need to check out that part. Oh no, I could have dressed up as a Sith Lord guy then. Oh man, I give up my Sith armor. Oh wait, no. It's...
What can I do?
I don't want to. And she has a fat ass. Let's look at that. Right.
Sure.
Enjoyed. After again.
Hachu Apanki, Jisha.
Oh yeah, you screwed me out of a robot droid, right? So lost. There you go. I'm pretty sure. Okay, if it isn't here, I have to go back there and like maybe that might. No, he's a Sith guard. Robot droid, nope. That's not gonna do it. Yeah, it's not here. Get out of the way! Oh, wait, there it is. So I get an out of this and just go over there, turn around, then I can go find that dueling ring thing. Because A, I want free money, and B, I just want to freaking fight stuff. We're walking down the lonely road, the only road that I've... Damn it. Honestly, I still am disappointed on that freaking scoop race thingy. Not as cool as Phantom Menace, though. But then again, nothing is cool at all in Phantom Menace. Except, like, Darth Maul. Hey, aren't you too short to be what's the line again from Prince Leia? Hey, aren't you a bit too small to be a stormtrooper? Is that the line? What's your name, man? Man. Hey, man, yo. Yeah, around here has to be, right? Yeah, this is it. To the cantina. Pretty freaking lame, I'll tell you that after the things. It's Turka. One thing about Star Wars: the Old Republic, they never shut up about bringing up.
Don't you just love watching
the Even if you know Star Wars,
players.
If you're actually a Star Wars fan, you're still not gonna be thrown off. You're not gonna be thrown off by this. I mean, you're the kind of person who will be thrown off by it.
Back again? You're starting to bore me. I don't.
Bendoc, come on, Bendoc.
Sorry, but if. People are always bugging me for my auto print. Comes with the territory. I'm retired now. I've seen.
Okay, I think I gotta beat everyone else here, then talk to the Mandalorian dude.
I saw you in the swoop race. Yeah. Very impressive. You seem like you know how to get results. That's just the kind of person I'm looking for.
That's a person. A fucking moron can win that race. Who are you?
My name's Candorous Ordo. I work for Davik Kang in the exchange. The hours aren't great, but they promised me a fortune to work for them, and I have nothing better to do. Mandalorian mercs like me are in high demand. But lately, Davik hasn't been paying me what he promised.
I don't like getting cheated.
So I figure it's time for me to break the Sith quarantine and get off this back.
I plan to do that.
I've got a plan to escape Taris, right, but I can't do it alone. I need someone I know can get the job done to help me. That's where you...
You don't need to ally yourself with this person. We should move on while we can.
I ain't talking to you. I'm talking to your friend.
He has a way to get out.
I saw you win that swoop race and started thinking. Anyone crazy enough to race like that is probably crazy enough to break into the Sith military base.
It's fucking insane, man. You move forward going 50 miles per hour.
Without those codes, any ship leaving the atmosphere will be disintegrated by the Sith fleet's automated defense guns.
And... what the hell? What's this for me to get out?
Here's the deal. You bring me those launch codes, and I can provide the vehicle to get us off the planet.
Oh, fucking idiot.
Davik's flagship, Ebon Hawk.
How are you going to manage it? How am I supposed to get inside a military base? I'll be back when I get those codes. Yeah, I'm forgetting.
Getting in won't be easy. The Sith base is protected by an encrypted security system. It would take a top-of-the-line astromech droid to slice through it. Lucky for you, I know just the place to get a droid like that. Just tell her Candoris sent you, and she'll sell you...
What is she... Oh my god, disagree.
Davik paid for the droid, but I'm the guy he put in charge of the mission.
Like giving a
he won't care how
hey,
I come up with those
mission.
Codes. Normally I do this myself,
do mission,
but everyone...
I forget, I don't know that... Okay, by the way, you have to be a fucking moron to like not trust the guy.
I don't sense any deception from him, which is surprising. This may be exactly what we need.
That's what we
I'm going to wait in Javiar's cantina. You come and find me when you've got those launch codes.
I know the Ebon Hawk is like the Millennium Falcon of this, and Republic, and the Old Republic too. So like, what else? Where else am I supposed to go? I'm gonna fight the Fight Master dude. Whatever. Nope, not there. Is that it? No. Nick Log. Oh, yeah, this has to be it. Gonna save real quick. Save. Enter name for save game. Saved. Yo, what's up?
Chachis Kadom Puta Kasabu.
It makes me happy. I'm gonna chime in. Give me a Wii match.
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring.
We have a very special presentation. The greatest Hall of Fame match ever.
He's a legend in the sport. A 20-year veteran who still knows how to show the young kid, but there's always some...
Nope. Why am I looking there? Whatever. Wow, I got a bunch of frag grenades. I'll throw at him. Yeah, sure, whatever. Yeah. 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 I don't know how good I'm gonna do it. Oh, wait, I won the fight?
It's over! The fight is over! The mysterious stranger has won! Marl is down! And questions abound! Is this the end for the long-time bet?
Hang up
his
spurs!
Is it time for Marl to hang up his stones? And what of the mysterious stranger? Twitch is waiting in the wings! Do you dare take a shot at the champion himself? Will the wild
the entity
eye
of
wonder
entities,
finally
the greatness
be unseated?
Of the Golden One, he who shall not be spoken. Okay, won that fight. Yay, save. Yay for constant saving. Whatever, save. Eat whatever. Switch. There you go. I'm ready for a duel.
Give me
a children's card game. We're gonna go at it, bro.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fight of the century. Iron Mike Tyson.
This is Evander Holyfield.
In that match where he
hold on
his
to your seats and stay back from the edges of the ring.
Easy, dude.
He's wild. He's unpredictable. He's borderline psychotic. And he's the best damn duelist in the game today. Give it up for Twitch.
Product placement.
But Twitch's opponent plans to take the champion down night after night.
Down.
Battle after battle. In this corner, the challenger.
I'm not even looking at the guy. I'm just looking off there. What am I even looking at? Like, it's odd. That's throws me off. In there in Blue Flurry, right? So just got there. Right there. Right. He's using a blaster against me. You actually you have a brain for once. No! Apparently, you don't have a brain. Which means you're... Oh, he uses a katana when you have lasers.
It's over!
It's like you're progressing
the
backwards.
Fight
it's like
is one... over! The mysterious stranger has won!
He has won the fight! The champion
is over!
The man of men, the kings of kings!
We have a new champion! The Mysterious Stranger!
I want to see this guy right now, like, in the voice acting booth right now. Like, saying,
this match has won!
Whatever, save, yeah, guys, save, whatever. Yeah, this guy's a douchebag. Yeah, whatever, go to. Actually, the one thing I am happy with this is that they gave you time codes, actually. On when you don't see that, you just see a potato. You're a new dual champ. Twitch had a good run, but that means I don't have anyone left behind. You're too good for your own good. I don't want to run into you. I don't love you to fight. It's bad. I'm going to lose your tire. Too bad. People will pay for that. Okay, whatever. Fans, see you later, dude. Ooh. I beat all of
first, I go down to an injury. Now it looks like Marl's been... But don't...
I can be that Mandalorian guy who could probably give me something cool after I beat him. Mandalorian dude. Now for a Mandalorian, you're pretty short.
I've been watching you on the dueling ring. Not bad for an amateur.
I know, I just talked to you
I'm
2-5 minutes ago.
I'm tempted to come out of
retirement
and show you what it's like to do battle against a real champ, but I only fight in death matches. And not too many people are willing to step into the...
Oh, you're on! But I'm not interested in death match. You're on, Bandok. Name the time and place.
Finally, fresh meat. Azure will set it up. Go talk to him. It will take some time to arrange, so no points to...
Okay. Let's go. Why right now? Dude. Okay, let's go to the Jabba the Hutt dude, right? I don't even know what his race is even called. Okay. What's up? How much you gonna bet that the minute I leave this cantina, then I even come back, we're like, the fight is ready! Alright, just like, walk out, walk in, and I'm good. Now walk in.
The Duke order the fight is ready now. The fight is not ready for you to settle, despite the fact that I've just been sitting here.
Sitting his fat arse. Alright, come on, prove me wrong here. What the what? Maybe let's run to take a life. What? Let's get on with the. No, no, I'm afraid. No, I'm role playing this. Actually, I want to save before because I don't want to go through the whole dialogue session again. Save and there. Of course, I'm gonna go for the kill. No, I'm not gonna say that. I'm role-playing my guy as Iceman here.
Ladies and gentlemen, come with me now on a journey to the savage days of years gone by. To a time when two combatants entered the arena. They're illegal. They're banned. They've been outlawed for nearly 10 years. But we've got one for you tonight. A good old-fashioned...
Wait, If it's death outlawed, match. Why
in
is
this
it happening?
Corner, a living legend. A man
and this
whose
is a big
very
fight, right?
Would make
like
his opponent
Sith,
shake
a Sith guy, like,
in their
right
boots.
Outside the building, so
if any of them were
this
still
is outlawed,
alive,
they could just come in and arrest all of us.
Out of retirement for one last battle.
He seemed like a badass, but the minute I come in, there, he's gonna rip out of the tongue out of his ass.
And who would be crazy enough to step into the ring with such a lethal
legend?
Off
to the left.
Who would be mad enough to face almost certain death merely for your enjoyment, ladies and gentlemen?
Camera's right here, Dickwad.
Feast.
Look.
And now,
River. Dark side points gained. For what? What did I do that was evil? Name one evil thing I did. Oh, because I'm fighting this guy? I'm getting it for money. And like, the guy's agreeing to it, and he even said he wanted a fucking deathmatch. Goodness. And like, I killed a bunch of people before. What makes this thing any different than any other person who I killed before? Their party has been killed. Overload game. I'm gonna try that again and. I got dark side points. No. Load. Wrong place to load. 4 hour. Isn't this it? No, it's this one right there. There it is.
You are evil. You are picking up. You are fighting a guy who picked on a fight with you.
No. It's not like either of us picked a fight on each other. I wanted a challenge, so I challenged
Ladies
him, and he opened up to a
death corner. Fight. A living legend!
How does that make me a bad guy?
A man whose very name would make his opponent shake in their boots!
Now the soft kids,
if any of them were still alive!
You, and you want to fight him back, then you know what? You are
crazy
a horrible
enough
person.
Enough.
Oh, I'm actually looking forward to it. Alright, so... I was stroking at him by that, my brother. I can throw my grenade. Turn your name here, compared to the most lamest fight ever. I can buy back the game now. Yeah, there goes a katana that Connie just whips out of his ass. Man, when that fight. Ladies and gentlemen, Bendak, this guy was a fucking bitch throwing grenades at him!
The fight is over! Bendak Starkiller is down! Bendak Starkiller is dead!
His name was Starkiller?
All hail the mysterious stranger! The greatest duelist to ever grace the ring.
And the fucking pussiest guy ever! It, honestly, who... Did I not play like a bitch there? Oh my goodness, I'm a loser. Oh, what's up, Two Fingers?
I don't think you had a chance against Bendik, but you sure showed me. You showed us all. Too bad your career is a... I mean... Nobody's gonna be stupid enough to go up against you anymore. Not even Twitch. Kind of funny, isn't it? You win the big match, and you...
I don't know.
Yo. Let your Bendak Starkiller.
I don't
remember. Cheating on you, Mark.
Oh my goodness, that fight sucked! If you're watching that, you'd be like, this is the most stupidest thing I've ever seen ever. Gladiator Jin, now where's my share of the purse? I know, I'm a living legend. Now what about my cut? Cut the flattery, just get me my credits. Plus, I'll give you a black glass of appreciation. Oh my goodness. Yeah, your impression will be ruined. That's not evil! Goodness. That's just me being a badass. What? Oh my goodness. No, in Star Wars The Old Republic, you have to be a one-dimensional, stereotypical goody-two-shoes guy to go get light side points. How is that all evil? Like, I'm trying to get money off a fucking landlord dude, right? Or some, like, smuggler guy who pretty much corrupts, like, the system, right? So, like, and I need to, I always have so many grenades in my packs. I forgot. I gotta go talk to that, chick now. While at the same time healing myself. Oh, interesting. I could have used that shield the entire time.
Hey, look who's back! If times weren't so tough, I'd give you a discount, seeing as how you're a big...
Let's see what I have for sale. I am the Iceman. And I got a bunch of money from this. Yay! Yep, there's that. Grenades. Frag grenades. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Send back to my beginning, and I got plus 200 gold. Plus 200 money. I'm never gonna buy like really good items, right? Because the best loot is always the loot that you find in the ground. So wait, is this the direction? Oh, apartments. I just came from there. If I turn right, it's gonna lead to the north apartments, right? Never eat soggy waffle. No, turn off, turn this thing off. Glitch? Huh? Wait, I've been using oh, come on, I wasted items? Yo.
What do you want? Are you?
I need healing.
I guess I.
How do you do that? I have no clue how you did that, but whatever. I'm just glowing now. That's kind of bothering me, actually. How do I get rid of this part, actually? Because it's kind of bothering me. Energy shield, right? So energy shield. No, none. Or I guess it has to wear out first. Alright, gotta get this. There it is. Nope. I wonder if any of these guys would like interact with me if I say anything.
Hey there.
I want to talk about your brother. Do you know anything about your planet around? No, okay. No, it's not anything. Yo, British chick, what do you want? What do you say?
How can I help?
This place? Nope. Champion! Yay!
The Jedi of this era are very active in the day-to-day affairs. Well, yeah, I forgot. The Jedi is actually are overly populated during this time. More populated than in the movies, actually. And the Sith were a recurring thing. Like, you just didn't have two Sith Lords. You had, like, an entire army of Sith Lords.
The evil walks among us. The enemy is here. We must act now.
Praise Jesus.
A plague spreads through our streets. Yeah, we cannot sit
idle. I'm losing my love for you, dude. Not getting too crazy enough for me.
Hachu Apanki, Tang.
Candorous, Isel, T3 and 4.
Mokau, Tangya Foki, Chachiska to Punta Kakaspaka.
Give the droid for free, drive up.
What a Wamamuli Ring.
That works! Awesome.
No, Bamule Raji.
How does persuasion work?
Jone Yuturi Yanchi.
And awesome. Wait, no, wait. How many can I add? Of course. Select party members. Remove her, add. There it is.
I knew it. I knew I'll get dark side points.
I was getting ripped off. I'm the fucking champion and savior of the galaxy here. And all because I wanted something free. I'm evil. Fuck. It's so hard. Okay. No, there's a huge difference between being smart and being a bad guy. Huge fucking difference. Okay, counter-assault, if you break into a Sith military base and recover them, a T3 droid could get you past the security drawers, but you'll take more than that to deal with inside. Security doors, I don't know why working for Damek will help you. It's an assist military base and receiver. Where is the Sith military base though? What? Is this it? I'm guessing this is it, right? So. The military base. I forgot I got a level up. I must actually focus on leveling it right here. Dexterity, constitution, wisdom, charisma, intelligence. Danger represents knowledge and reasoning, higher intelligence. Alright. Skills. Everything on computer use, right? So gun turrets, Here, use the actual electronic log. Once a character and dress him there. Looks on that. Oh, come on. You kidding me? Man, my points didn't mean anything. I'm sure auto level up. I'm not ready to ride it.
Yes?
Gather your partner from back and forth. What are you doing? Frustrated in many worlds and not often.
Kavadumpa kapalia monapata bonanakachu yin kin kun.
I'm here for me, don't worry. Lucky is that you just don't hit the alarm.
Kipuna na bonsha kakin chana.
Okay, 55.
Kin kun shi kashichin awana wamata. Nishi la chorga kin kun palamona reji bonanak.
How does persuasion work? See ya, lady. Beep beep bop da boop da.
phone, right? So... whatever, let's go. Yeah, you have like awesome! But you make up the blindness and stiffness, you have the awesomeness of the body, and also the lightsaber. Once you get Jedi healing, freaking, you are easy to ghost by. You can ghost by almost by anything right now. Because you have unlimited mana, right? And like energy.
Let's make this quick.
I'm awesome. Something forward, right? Brought to you by Foot Locker. Drag anything here? No. Nope. The hell?
Chiska Dusuki Goomba Nabuna Nagachu.
Remember me? You helped me once before when the Sith were trying to rescue me. That's the apartment. Do you remember?
Kabachi Kuita Hotonga Yalamo Inkapun Jiloban
Murirani. No, I don't.
Wabuku Peska Kang Bamamaru.
I remember you. Sorry, you got nothing to give for me, dude. Fuck, I'm out of here. I'm out. What is this? Wall panel? Oh no, it's a puzzle game. Okay. I don't deserve dark side points for that. Because I didn't know what those buttons were gonna do. I thought those buttons were gonna go and open the door. So you can't say that I have a dark heart for doing that. I just have an idiotic brain for doing that. Here's the difference between idiocracy and being a bad person. Dark nice dagger, dude. Improve energy cell, set base pass card. Aw, oh, man, it's a key card. Oh, the days of key cards. Being in almost every video game ever, like in the early 2000s. It's a Death Destroyer. Fight! Yay, luckily my girlfriend is aggroing for me. Awesome. Yeah, I'm a real man, of course.
So be it.
Yay, be breathing, I'll say that. And we won the fight. Wait, or there's still more here. Transformer. Can I activate it? Huh? Why are you giving me the option of to activate a transformer if it does nothing? Okay. Gonna do a quick save here because if there's one thing I remember about games in the early 2000s that they never give you a heads up when something bad's about to happen. So there, I need to increase my stats up for that actually. Wait, no, Han. My guy is evil, apparently. Well, he's not completely evil, but he kind of has a good heart in the
Who inside. Dares to break my meditation? You will pay for interrupting my. Wait. I sense the Force is strong with you. Who would have thought a Force adept would be found on this insignificant planet? But your talent is no match for a disciple of the Dark Side.
Am I the only one who thinks he looks like Lex Luthor? Remember the Dark Side, it won't lead to any more destruction! You said, be brought to judgment for all the blood that you... I'm gonna enjoy cutting you.
Ah, yes. Feed the hatred and anger within yourself.
Yes, call feed the rage.
Power of the Dark Side. But not even that. This meeting is a stroke of luck for me.
No, no. He reminds me of Bruce Payne. He might actually be sounded by, voice acted by Bruce Payne. Dude. He's aiming after the robot. Okay. No, fuck you. Ow. Ow. I can't do this here, dude. I can't do it. I'm just stuck. Master before our us. Some force powers effect when the journey. Is he powered right now? Whatever. Okay, strip, go.
What can I do?
Hey, did I fight? Can I fight right now? Something there. Honestly, you should win this, right? Since you're a Jedi Master, kind of. Or not, you're not a Jedi Master. Game. Okay, now I gotta, like, prepare all my guys up. And
I'm here.
Force aura, force speed. Repair kit. What? Oh, come on. He used repair kits on himself?
What?
The Jedi freaking British stiff chick can handle herself, so.
Who dare?
Yeah, Bruce Payne, yo, what's up? Andre gutting you, whatever. How close do I have to be to throw a grenade? I can just distract them, just do this entire time. Alright. Okay. Yeah, we won that. Yay for tactics! In awesomeness. I'm the greatest bitch Jedi ever. I'm not even a Jedi yet, but okay,
how can I help?
Tell it's me about me that. Having the Force and all. Never. Strong. Oh, 500 credits? Awesome. Wait. What the? Was there at all any point to that fight? Remains, yeah, okay, remains. I got Taurus launch clothes, and fire, energy shield, what else do I get from him? Strength gauntlets, near blends, alright. Awesome. Save, gain. And
How long has the stream been going on right now? Whatever. Super Precinct is very popular because you're only going straight forward. Oh my god, if that mine blew up right in front of my face, man, I'll be so pissed. Oh my goodness. I killed you by accident. Oh yeah, I got the lock closer. I have to just talk to the guy right now, but I just want to look at him. Maybe some extra stuff. Oh, what the? No, I don't want to repair it. Sure, why not? All right. You guys actually went through that. My girlfriend can handle it, right? If I win this thing, my goodness, you guys are so horrible. Actually, we can't take them on that. They step on the Seriously, if I somehow win this thing, you guys are horrible. And they're barely, you're barely putting a dent on me. Oh, look, he's got a med pack. Wow. And this chick right now is missing all her shots. She's finally standing still. Awesome. Oh, look at this. That grenade there out. Wait. Cover mine.
Yes?
That thing better not explode. Oh, am I still there? Cover mine! Skill too low. All right, there. All right. Hey, can I talk to myself? No, I can't talk to myself. So what do you have? Credits. Do you have credits? Yeah, sweet, pretty good. Back. Whatever's in the end of all this thing, there should be better be an awesome world. No, it's not even. It's a big circle. God damn, it's a big circle. The hell? Why would I want to fight a mine? What is that? Oh, it's a medical dude, okay. I thought that's some like spider bot. Yeah, I'm out of here now. Yep. See you later, suckers. I thought I was gonna say sorry, but your party has to be with you first. Yeah, are these the two annoying kids that are annoying me? What's the annoying kid for?
Is you one of the Sith? My daddy says the Sith are nothing but bullies.
You know, you look like a bully. Right, I'm just a dickwad with two vibroblades, huh? crazy street preacher.
The evil walks among us. The enemy is here. We must.
Huh. If the Sith cared anything about us, they'd stop that gang.
Except being a merchant, you got nothing good. And it's these two apartments, right? Where's that lead to? Oh no, that leads to apartments, right? Another boom! I'm fighting at some random Sith guys and I die. Medical droid. Bell? Did I talk to the medical droid before?
What?
Dude, this is like the fifth time you see me, man. Like, just give me my stuff ready. Alright. Alright, so got anything good to say?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Oh, no, you're busy doing something.
Oh.
Can walk in. RPGs, backtracking, and a lot of walking. Lots of walking. Hey, I think, am I the tallest guy here? Snap, dude, whoa, I got like 5 inches off this dude. Wow. And he's wearing like full body armor. Equipment Emporium.
Welcome
to the, I wish I could give you a discount, but I'm not gonna give you a discount. What? There. How many med packs do I have? 19. Tina. Oh yeah, by the way, since I just invaded a Sith military friggin' facility, am I not wanted right now? No, I'm not wanted? Okay.
Back again? Well, do you have a deck yet?
No, I do not want to play your children's card game.
If you...
Because really, from what I remember, it's really bad and pointless as hell. No, where is he? Okay. No. Fuck, no, I need to find where the guy is now. I forgot his name was. Oh, is it?
Hey. I know you. You're the mysterious stranger. I saw you beat Bendik in the dueling room.
I don't care, dude.
I lost a bundle betting against you.
Well, that's your fault. Here, no here. Which? I got it right, so, Vasta, Star Wars Adventure Republic, whatever. Rapid Transit, move to quickly through the game. You can access the Rapid Transit system through your map screen. On the map screen, you'll see the button Return to Your Hideout. In a non-action area, you can use the button to instantly transfer you back to your apartment complex where your base is located. As I mentioned, the Rapid Transit system only works when you're going back to your base, which is my apartments.
What? Why are you speaking to me? Come, get away.
I'm the champion. No. Where is he? Oh my goodness, don't tell me I'm lost. Oh, there, escaping Taurus. Okay. You discover the charger because now you just bring them to back to Ernan in the Lower City Cantina. Oh, what? The Lower City
Cantina. Did you hear about the big fight at the swoop races? I wasn't there, but no hard feeling. Sure.
I gotta go back. Oh. Fucking backtracking. Spectator? Nope. What the hell? Arena monitor? Good thing about this is that when it hits YouTube, though, you can easily like skip to the parts where actually stuff is happening. Wait, is that right here, dude? Oh, damn it. Oh my god, I'm fucking lost again. It's down there, then turn right. Alright. Right. goodness. This is why games, it's a good thing nowadays that some games are hand-holding you now, because I'm the kind of guy who actually does need to be told, like, where to go. God. Oh, damn it. I forgot which... These two will both lead the same way, right? There and there. What is that? Oh, last off ship. It was a ship. No, nice apartments. Fuck. Come on, run faster. Can this chick run faster?
What can I do?
Well, no, she can. Wait. Let's activate. Yeah, yeah. Right. Awesome, I can run faster. This is really horrible. Oh my god, this is horrible. This fucking effect is horrible. Hey, how do you know that? How do you make the character seem fast? Just make it all blurry. I know that's kind of true, but like, this is just like, wow. Ah, it's like you're fucking drunk. Did this watch anyone else? No, only by Sue.
I'm here.
This is really lazy, I'll tell you that. Street creature guy. Go here. Wait, if I'm so fast, like, I'm... Nobody else can see me, right? Elevator, yeah. Go down there. Because the guy fucking walked all the way to the loader city.
What?
What can I do?
What? I was just walking fast, and there was no blurry effect. We're all right here.
Yes?
To fight Darth Revan, the Jedi used Ballista. Wait, you defeated Darth Revan? But you couldn't defeat that one, like, Bruce Payne guy. Was that him?
Greetings, stranger. My name is Galru.
Patrick Blair.
If you...
Actually, by playing the game, I could probably abuse and get...
Neither of us is getting off this planet unless we work. Now, I know the Sith military base had a break-in. And I know it was you. I know... So what do you say? We join forces, and I can get you inside Davik's base and right to the Ebon Hawk. We can go right now.
Huh?
Fair enough, but don't take too long.
Oh, they just seem to... Is this the same guy? Because the way he was talking at me... It was like he's surprised that I did it. Despite a great...
Would you up, eh?
I guess this thing's...
Mama,
you're a freak! A fucking freak of nature! Yeah, that's what you are, bro. There's no way that could... Is that the same guy? Because why was he so surprised and, like, secretive?
You again? I've got...
Yeah, okay, Yeah, that is him. I'm pretty sure that's the guy who talked me into it, but, like...
I figured you'd be back. Neither of us is getting... Now, I know the Sith military, so what...
Okay, let me join up, but how are we going to get me inside,
Davik's always looking to recruit new talents.
Oh, you say no.
I'll tell him how you won that swoop race and mention that you're interested in working for the exchange.
Oh my god, I'm
I'll
saying
say
fucking
I brought you in
quest
so
for everybody,
you
right?
He'll have you stay at his estate for a couple of days while he runs some background checks on you. That's standard procedure.
This is too risky. We should find another way.
This
you
is
got
the
another
only
plan,
way.
Sister? Or are you just objecting because you didn't think of it?
No, I don't have another plan. I would rather not place my life in your hands, however.
I can say the same about you. That makes us even.
Gosh,
fortunately, we both want to get off this rock, right? While Davik's checking you out, we steal the Ebon Hawk and escape Taris. Come on. I've got an airspeeder nearby to take us to Davik's.
Tingris is joining aboard Ganis as a special covering implant that regenerates minor. Whoa, okay, cool. Yeah, I'm getting you. You too. Oh my. Of course he's the bad guy. Oh my god, Chewie. Honestly, I'm gonna bring her and Chewie, actually, when we actually get to the actual mission here. I mean, when you get to actually, like, travel around through places. Man. Actually, I'm right now kind of checking here, like, if the cutscene works, because last time I tried, cutscene just couldn't operate that well, actually, when... Oh, snap, it is working. Shit. Really? Awesome. Wow. Awesome.